from the ceiling over there. Catch my heart. Get some air.
I'll have to show you. I got a video, and it was an accidental video. But just as we were leaving last time, I just gunned it and took off. And when I hit the pavement, my front tire, I popped the wheelie. It's pretty cool. Break over. Check it out. Christina, we're gonna take a pee break. Over.
Sweet. You need TP. Over.
I am a squatter. Over.
If you had a grab bar on top,
man,
fucking, that's perfect, actually.
End up flinging you off and then running over you.
But no, dude, you wanted to fling my ass off. I was like, I fucking went to the Whiskey Fest a couple years ago and they had a fucking mechanical bull. I'd never ridden one before.
Oh, nice.
Dude, I fucking tore that shit up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I fucking, there was a crowd by the time I was fucking got off of it. All these people kept stopping. My buddy was filming it. By the time I got done, there was fucking this big crowd watching me.
Nice. You were a star.
Yeah, dude. It's fucking damn right. You know this.
Yeah, I am the star.
Not the party. Yeah, I didn't say I was the fucking party.
The party.
I know I'm not the party.
First time I ever rode a mechanical bull was the same thing. Like, it was fucking cool. Alright, this is gonna get interesting.
Oh.
This thing's better than I thought.
That's a little tricky without the locking chip, buddy.
The rocks are the concern.
Yeah, you're gonna get fucking cocked sideways here pretty good.
Bag, there's some water in there too.
Oh,
full of water.
fuck, we got, oh.
On film. When we did this last time, James Morgan came with us.
Yeah.
And I was trying to fix Tina's radio, and he was sitting in here by himself, and he's all singing along to the radio and shit.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, it was cool.
Okay, I gotta fucking way back shooting in edge. White balance on the picture. Drama. Distortion. Go ahead and do some of these sRGB. Having fun? Excellent.
That one I went up was scary as shit.
That was. I almost peed my pants. What's that?
No, that's what it felt like too. Like it was scary. No. I just, last time we went through, I was like, man, I want to go up that one. And oh, yeah. Is this?
How is it?
Well, he kept giving himself a lot of
How lean. Is it?
Like, that's why I got on there. I was like,
excellent.
Like, flexing's different than lean. Like, he's straight up. It's like, holy shit.
The what?
I definitely don't have the clearance of this Jeep.
Nope.
Huh?
You don't.
Oh, well, you want to go to the quarry?
Than
I was trying to find our next
right.
trail. Remember that thing I
right.
sent you? It has the map on it.
Right.
After I hit on a couple of them.
Did you? Bottom side.